Tamesia. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to take a manual blood pressure. Basically, it's important to know how to do this, not only because you want to know to check your blood pressure yourself, but you want to make sure your providers are checking it correctly as well. So first, you're going to make sure that you have an actual manual blood pressure cuff and a stethoscope and a patient. Second, you're going to take their arm that you're going to do the blood pressure in and locate their brachial pulse. Once you locate it, that's where you want the brachial pulse artery mark to be at. You're then going to wrap the cuff around her arm. Make sure that the artery mark is at that spot. And shut it. Then you're going to take your stethoscope, make sure it's on, and put it at the same point where you got her brachial pulse. You're going to turn the knob on the cuff all the way to the right to make sure that it's tight and traps the air, and puff up to at least 180. Once at 180, you're going to slowly let the air out and listen for when the heartbeat starts. And record that number, about 150. Then you're going to listen to when it stops and record that number, which is about 98. Now that blood pressure is borderline high, but still not something to be worried about. After you're done, you're going to turn it all the way back to the left, let all the air out, and then move the cuff. Thank you. That's how to take a blood pressure.
Thank you.